For the last 40 years, SEL has led the industry in power system protection. Today, I'm excited to announce a new protective relay platform that continues SEL's mission to make electric power safer, more reliable, and more economical, the SEL 9 series. The SEL 9 series marks an advancement in power system protection and control, with proven protection on powerful hardware. The 9 series relays feature dedicated processing for protection, allowing protection to run completely independently from other functions like automation or communication, ensuring the highest availability and reliability. These relays sample the power system at 10 kilohertz and process every 1 millisecond. This new platform is built on flexible hardware with common firmware, including consistent protection elements and protocols across the entire platform. Additionally, this platform allows you to tailor fit your relay to your application needs. For decades, SEL 300 series relays have offered renowned application-specific protection with a variety of models to choose from. The new 9 series streamlines planning and ordering to just 3 customizable models: the 9L line relay, the 9F feeder relay, and the 9T transformer relay. Our new platform is built to add features as needed, such as line current differential or transformer differential, offering you the flexibility to customize protection for your applications. Our clean new relay design features a large touchscreen display and a USB-C interface on the front, and many flexible connections on the back. First up, SEL's innovative circuit monitoring outputs. These new outputs provide detailed information about your trip and closed circuit health by recording the voltage and current across the output contacts and flowing through the output contacts. With our integrated trip circuit monitoring logic, there's no need to wire or program additional trip circuit monitoring. The hardware flexibility of the 9 series platform is unparalleled, with many wide range and user programmable features. Some of the software assignable options include 24 to 250 volt contact inputs, invertible polarities for current and voltage inputs, and 1 amp, 5 amp software selectable CTs. These CT terminal blocks are self-shorting and removable for improved safety if the device ever needs to be removed from service. We've also included wide-range power supply from 48 to 250 volt with integrated battery monitoring. These features make it simple to install a 9 series relay into a large variety of environments and applications. The 9 series also features extremely flexible communications with 6 SFP ports and 2 mirror bit channels. Along with gigabit and 100 megabit Ethernet, the SFP ports support 87L that can be used for direct applications up to 120 kilometers or over multiplex channels using IEEE C3794. These relays support up to 3 different Ethernet networks with independent IP addresses, along with Parallel Redundancy Protocol, PRP, and Precision Time Protocol, PTP. Let me show you some example configurations. Here we have port 1 and port 2 as 1 gigabit PRP process bus, and port 3 and 4 as 100 megabit PRP station bus. Port 5 is programmed as the third network used for engineering access, and port 6 is used for our line current differential. Now let's say we need redundancy in our line current differential protection. We can have port 1 and port 2 programmed for gigabit PRP station bus and our engineering access on port 4. Port 3 is a separate network for our DMP and SCADA communications, and port 5 and 6 are a combination of 87L Direct or C3794. These have been some of the exciting new features you'll find in the SEL 9 series relays, and more information will be available soon. The first 9 series relay to be released will be the SEL 9L line relay. The SEL 9 series platform is an advancement in power system protection and control. For over 4 decades, SEL has been committed to making electric power safer, more reliable, and more economical. And our new 9 series platform is another example of how we continue leading the industry in power system protection.
As you know, SEL designs all of our products with an expectation of a very long service life. That doesn't just apply to our hardware, but our software as well. And you've experienced that with Accelerator QuickSet for over 20 years, which is an incredible lifespan for Windows software. Because SEL continually invests in the latest technologies and solutions, we are not only introducing the new 9 series platform, but also SEL Grid Configurator as the next generation of protection, configuration, and commissioning software. Today, I'm focusing on some key capabilities and workflows in Grid Configurator that will make your experience with the 9 Series convenient and efficient. To begin with, every time you're configuring or testing a relay and you open it in Grid Configurator, the first thing that you will see is this view. It's called the Device Overview. Think of it as a homepage for your relay where you can get a lot of information very quickly about how your device is configured. In this screen, you're going to see metadata about the hardware and firmware in your device. You'll also see a number of collapsible sections which illustrate the present configuration of your protection and control, output contacts, and front panel push buttons and LEDs. Many of these elements are also hyperlinks, so you can immediately dive into your work. Let's do that by selecting a protection function. Now we're in the protection elements view. In this view, you can see all of the presently enabled protection functions highlighted in blue. You can freely enable and disable protection and control from here, and then optionally filter that list to only show enabled elements. This can be really handy if you're using a relay that has a lot of protection and control capability. Once you select a particular function, you could see all of the settings for that particular function show up, and then you could start editing right away. The protection elements view makes it incredibly convenient to see what's enabled, alter that state, and then quickly edit or review those settings. Once your device is configured for protection, you also need custom logic, which can be an interesting conundrum in that customization is required to make the relay perform properly in your application, and it can simultaneously be a bit difficult to learn and review the SEL logic language. The new SEL logic capabilities in the 9 series, coupled with the SEL logic editor and Grid Configurator, help solve those challenges. Here's some examples. First, collapsible code sections, then code highlighting and autocomplete. So if you're just getting used to a new relay, it will be much easier to just start typing and see all the available functions in your relay and learn the language along the way. The intent is that you'll find it much easier to not only write your SEL logic, but also keep it organized and review it with your coworkers. You're familiar with the HMI capabilities in some of our existing software, and the HMI and Grid Configurator advances your experience to a whole new level. One of the key reasons for this is the ability to build custom dashboards, having up to 4 HMI screens from which you can freely choose. Finally, customize those screens to the desired screen location and filter them for the needed information. You can then name and save as many dashboards as you need. So if you have routine tests that you do repeatedly, you can just come back to those saved dashboards without needing to customize them each time you need to run a test. But it gets even better than that, because if you have dashboards you want your staff to use, you can actually export them and share those dashboards with everyone to make it easier for your team to have a common testing and visualization infrastructure. Our design ethos for Grid Configurator is to make it easy to learn, easy to review, and hard to make mistakes. You don't have to wait to learn Grid Configurator. You can download it for free from the SEL website today. Additionally, we have a number of educational opportunities that are also free of charge. You can sign up for the SEL University eGrid class, but if you prefer to set your own curriculum, go to the support videos page on the SEL website. You'll find several short how-to videos so you can jumpstart your learning of Grid Configurator right away. I'm looking forward to working with all of you over the coming months and years with Grid Configurator and the 9 Series, and I'm excited to hear about your experiences. Thank you.